Hello everyone, I am Hemakshi Smriti from Sri Vasishtha Vidyalaya. I am here to present a social study video for class 4. My topic is Indian Desert. This is my second video. In previous video, we have studied some of our points. Let's revise. Our previous topics are World Desert. With the help of World Map, we have studied the World Desert like Atacama Desert in South America, Sahara Desert and Kalahari Desert in Africa, Arabian Desert, Indian Desert in Asia and South Australian Desert in Australia. We have also studied about the types of desert in India. Three types of desert in India lies that are hot desert, cold desert and white desert. Location of Indian Desert and Thar Desert also we have seen in the map that Rajasthan is the western state of India where the 75% of the part is of Thar Desert. We have also studied about the sand dunes. Sand dunes means a small hills of sand. Crops grown in the Thar Desert are wheat, jawar, bajra, oil seeds. With the help of picture, we have seen the crops grown. Oasis is an area where the underground water comes on the surface in the form of spring. And we have also seen the Luni River with the help of river map, where the Luni River is the only major river which flows in Rajasthan. And like other river, it never gets drained into the sea. So our today's topic are Indira Gandhi Canal, animals, plants, life of the people in the desert, their dresses, their festivals and famous cities of Rajasthan and forts and palaces. Let's start with the first point, Indira Gandhi Canal. The Indira Gandhi Canal is one of the world's longest canal. This canal is about 445 km long and passes through Punjab, Haryana and Rajasthan. In this map, you can see this red line shows the Indira Gandhi Canal and it passes through, it starts from Satluj River and passes through Punjab, Haryana and Rajasthan. The major part of Indira Gandhi Canal is in Rajasthan. The canal travels through 7 districts of Rajasthan. This is the picture of Indira Gandhi Canal. The water from the river Satluj is brought through the canal to Rajasthan. Due to this canal, this desert area, farmers are able to cultivate many crops like wheat, jawar, bajra, millet. And due to this canal, the hundreds of hectares of land became cultivable and now the desert area is turning into the green area. Let's see the animals found in desert. Here some of our pictures of animals are camel, hyena, blackbuck, jackal, fox and chinkara deer. These animals survive on thorny shrubs and bushes. Out of this animal, camel is the most important animal of desert. Camel is chief means of transportation in desert. It is very useful. It can live without water and food for many days. The camel is storing food and water in its hump. It has broad padded feet to walk firmly in the desert. And because of this, it is also called as sheep of desert. Its hair is used to make clothes and skin is used to make tents. It is also used to plough the fields and draw water from wells. National parks and sanctuaries in Rajasthan are, these are the very famous national park and sanctuaries. Dara National Park, Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary, Ranthambore National Park, Keoladeo National Park and Wildlife Sanctuaries of Mount Abu. These are the famous places and these are also a tourist attraction. Plants grown in desert are, as we know, the desert area is very hot and dry with very less rainfall. So this kind of plants you can see in the desert area are cacti, thorny shrubs, thorny bushes, coarse grasses, acacia tree and date palm tree. Let's see the life of the people. Life of the people in desert is very hard due to the hot and dry climate and with less rainfall. The Thar desert is not very densely populated. Densely means not thickly populated. Very less people compared to other states are living there. Some of our people lead nomadic lives. Nomadic means the people never get settled at one place. They move from one place to another in search of food. They are called Banjaras. Their main occupation is agriculture and animal husbandry. Beside goat and sheep, many people rear camels in desert as they survive on hard grasses and thorny shrubs. The construction of Indira Gandhi Canal has improved the irrigation in this area. It is one of the world's longest canal. This canal helps the farmers to grow variety of crops like wheat, jowar, bajra, millet, lentils and oil seeds are grown here. The people of Thar desert wear colorful clothes. Men wear dhoti kurta and turban, whereas women wear ghagra choli, odni, salwar, lehenga and dupattas. Let's see the festival celebrated by Rajasthani people. The people of Rajasthan celebrate festivals with joy and splendor. Pushkar Fair is world's largest fair in Rajasthan. The main festival of Rajasthan are Gangor, Tij, Dashera and Diwali. Here is the picture of Pushkar Fair. This Pushkar Fair is also famous for camel selling. Kite flying is also very famous. Here you can see the different pictures show the Gangor, Tij and Pushkar festival. People of Rajasthan are also fond of music and dance. Ghumar is very popular folk dance of Rajasthan. Here you can see the picture of Ghumar dance. Cities near Rajasthan and its importance. The desert like Rajasthan is known for its scene beauty. Large number of tourists visit every year. Jaipur is capital of Rajasthan and also known as Pink City. Many famous towns and cities of Rajasthan are Ajmer, Jaisalmer, Jodhpur, Udaipur and Kota, etc. Here the picture of Jaisalmer, Jodhpur and Jaipur are shown. Jaisalmer is also known as Golden City and it has many forts and palaces. Some historical temples and palaces are there. Jodhpur is also known as a blue city due to large number of houses. Blue houses are there. And this is the picture of Jaipur. As you can see, it looks like a pink and that's why it is also called Pink City, and Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan. Let's see the picture of forts and palaces. This is the last point of this chapter. Here the picture of famous forts and palaces. This is a Hawa Mahal and these are the picture of forts and this is also picture of palaces. This kind of beautiful forts and palaces are there. This beauty and scene beauty attract the tourists to visit here. They also enjoy camel ride in the desert area. So, I think this topic is followed to you. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you. maintain social distance, stay at home, stay healthy and happy at home.